Welcome back to your maths class with Mansi Devnani. Today we are going to do page 12 of textbook. Here is some information given about bank. Women Amra Bank has 20 members. Every member saves rupees 25 per month and deposits in the bank. Women Amra Bank mein ladies ka bank hai ye. Unhone hi set up kiya hai aur yahan par 20 members hai. हर एक वुमेन 25 रुपीज पर मंथ सेव करती है इन द बैंक. सो वी विल सी द क्वेश्चन नाउ. सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन. हाउ मेनी रुपीज आर कलेक्टेड बाय दिस ग्रुप इन एवरी मंथ. कितने पैसे ये लोग कलेक्ट करते हैं एवरी मंथ. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट मेंबर्स. कितने मेंबर्स हैं यहाँ पर बैंक में. इट इज गिवन 20 मेंबर्स. 20 सेविंग्स कितनी है इनकी. रुपीज 25. सो सेविंग्स बाय दिस ग्रुप इन एवरी मंथ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट. Is equal to 20 multiplied by 25 or 25 multiplied by 20. 25 2 is 50 and one more 0. So har mahine ye log kitna save karti hai rupees 500. How many rupees will be collected in 10 years. As you know 1 year is equals to 12 months. 10 years is equals to how much? So 12 multiplied by 10, that means 120 months. 120 months में ये लोग कितना कलेक्ट करेंगे. How many rupees will be collected in 10 years? So rupees collected in 10 years will be, as you know 1 month ka tha 500 rupees. So 10 month ka kitna. So rupees collected in, first of all you will write here in 1 year. In 1 year is equals to rupees 500. Therefore here instead of rupees we will write amount. Therefore, amount collected in 10 years equals to how much? So 10 multiplied by 500 divided by 1, 5 ones are 5 and 1, 2, 3, 3 zeros we will add. So how much they have collected in 10 years? They have collected rupees 5000 in 10 years. Now we will do the next sum. Let us do our next sum. Rekha borrowed a loan of rupees 4000. She paid rupees 345 to the bank every month for a year. How many rupees did she pay as interest to the bank? Ab Rekha ne bank se kitne paise liye the? 4000 rupees. Aur wo har month 345 rupees pay kar rahi thi bank ko. How many rupees did she pay as interest to the bank? हमको find करना है कि उसने interest कितना pay किया. So first of all, 1 year is equals to 12 months. Amount paid by Rekha in 1 month is equals to rupees 345. Therefore, amount paid by Rekha in 12 months is equals to how much? 12 multiplied by 345. So, we will calculate here. 345 multiplied by 12. First of all, we will multiply it by 2. 2 5 is 10, 1 2 4 is 8, 1 9, 3 2 is 6. Now we will put the zero here and multiply it by 1. 1 5 is 5, 1 4 is 4, 1 3 is 3. Nothing is there, so we will put 0 to calculate. 9 and 4 is 14, 1 carry over, 11, 1 carry over, and 4140. So how much did she pay to the bank? Rupees 4140. Now Rekha paid rupees 4140. Rekha borrowed a loan. We will just write here Rekha borrowed. How much she did she borrow? She borrowed 4000. We will do here minus to find the difference. So the difference is of rupees 140. How many rupees did she pay as interest? So she paid rupees 140 as interest. Here we have to write difference. The difference of these two was 140. So she paid 140 as interest to the bank. Now the next sum is Meera and her brother borrowed a loan of rupees 21,000. They paid back rupees this much, 23,520, in a year. How many rupees they would have paid every month? Meera aur uske bhai ne loan li thi, that is how much? 21,000. Aur unhone pay back kiye 23,520. How many rupees did they would have paid every month? Ab unhone ek mahine mein kitna pay kiya hoga? ये तो पूरे साल का पे किया हुआ बता रहा है, तो हमको एक महीने का फाइंड करना है. सो वी विल राइट योर अमाउंट पेड इन 12 मंथ्स इज इक्वल्स टू रुपीज 23520. That means 23,520. Therefore, amount paid in 1 month is equals to how much? So again we will do the cross multiplication. 23520 multiplied by 1 and here divided by 12. Remember this, you have to cross multiply it like this, and जो यहाँ पर जो number है उसको हम नीचे लिखेंगे. हमेशा आगे के सब हमने किए हैं, ऑलमोस्ट तो उसमें डिवाइड बाय वन होता है, इसलिए हम लोग उसको छोड़ देते हैं, बिकॉज डिवाइड बाय वन इज द सेम आंसर. बट हियर हम इसको 12 से डिवाइड करेंगे एंड देन वी विल डू इट हियर इन आवर वर्किंग एरिया. आपको हमेशा ये प्रॉब्लम रहती है किस में मल्टीप्लाई करना है, कौन से प्रॉब्लम सब में मल्टीप्लाई करना है, किस में डिवाइड करना है, वो क्लियर नहीं होता. इसीलिए इस तरह से अगर आप करोगे क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन और ये रह जाएगा यहाँ पे डिवाइड, तो आप इजीली फाइंड कर सकोगे किसमें मल्टीप्लाई करना है और किसमें डिवाइड. 12 के टेबल में 12 टू 24 होता है, पर ये 23 इज लेस, सो वी विल डू इट 12 वन जा 12 115. तो 12 नाइन जा 108. 15 में से 8 गया तो 7. 12 के टेबल में 12 सिक्स 72. नाउ ये जीरो है, इसको भी नीचे उतार के हमको कैलकुलेट करना पड़ेगा. 12 जीरो जा जीरो, तो यहां पर हमारा आंसर आया रुपीज 1960. दैट मीन्स दे हैव टू पे 1960 एवरी मंथ. हाउ मेनी रुपीज दे वुड pay? From here we have to write the statement. They would have paid rupees 1960 every month. So here our part 5 is completed. We will meet in next session. Okay, bye. Thank you.